Buhin, Supenco. He worked for Frank Lopez. He's a nobody.
Lopez?
Uh-huh, that's right, man.
Hello, Tony. You remember me?
Bernstein. Mel Bernstein. Chief Detective, Narcotics.
Yeah, that's right. Look, I think we should talk.
Talk? What are we gonna talk about? I ain't killed nobody. Not lately.
Not lately, but what about ancient history? Like Emilio Rabenga and a bunch of fucked up, whacked out Indians at the Sunray Motel.
Look, Merrill, they're giving you that piece of information that's taking you for a long ride.
Oh yeah? Look, Tony, baby, are we gonna talk or am I gonna bust your wise ass big balls? Right now.
Keep an eye on him. Step in the mall.
Good.
So the word on the street, Tony, is that you're bringing in a lot of Yale. That doesn't make you a small-time punk anymore. Public property now. The Supreme Court says that your rights could be violated and your property seized.
Okay, how much?
Well, there's an answer to that too, Tony. This how much? See it?
Big number.
Oh, yeah. Monthly installments. Same thing every month. You know how this works?
No. Tell me.
We shake down who you want shaken down. Yes. Now, let's say you have a problem making a collection. But we step in for you.
It's okay. Whatever you did.
I got 8 killers with badges, and when they hit, it hurts. Same thing goes the other way. You feed us a bus now and then. Small fries.
How do I know that you're gonna be the last cop that I have to grease? You got the FBI, DEA, Fort Lauderdale, Metro. What rock are they gonna crawl out of?
Can't promise you that, Tony. We don't cross no lines. You really think that I want this conversation to go beyond this table? My guy's got families, legitimate cops. I don't want to see him embarrassed. If they're embarrassed, they're going to suffer. And if they suffer, they're going to make you suffer. And the end is, you understand what I'm talking about. Thanks for the drink. By the way, I got a vacation coming up. Want to take the wife to London, England. We've never been there. So throw in a couple of first class tickets. You gotta smile more, Tony. Enjoy life. Every day above ground is a good day.
So did you think about what I said? About the kids, eh?
You know you're nuts. You're fucking nuts, Tony.
That's about you.
Hey, Tony. Why don't you find yourself another girl?